So hi children. So today we are going to discuss about the first chapter numbers in mathematics. So in previous class, that is in second class, you have learned about three digit numbers. That is how to write the number names for three digit numbers and how to write the numbers from the number names. So that is number names for the numbers and numbers from the number names. So let us recall taking some examples, how to write the number names for the numbers and how to write the numbers from the number names. So let us take two examples and explain. So the first problem is, so 668. So this is a three digit number. So you have already learnt in second class. So write the number name for this number. So this is a three digit number. And how to write the number name for the three digit number? So first of all, so write the place values for the digits in the given number. So write the place values. So given number is 668. So write the places. 8 is present in 1's place, 6 is present in 10's place, and this 6 is present in 100's place. So write the place values. Next, write the number name by using that place values. So here 6 is present in 100's place, so that becomes 600. So 6 is present in 100's place, so we can write it as 600 in words. And the next 6 is present in 10's place, so it can be written as in words like 60, because 6 is present in 10's place, 6 into 10, 60, so 60. Next, 8 is present in 1's place, so multiply 8 with 1, 8 into 1, 8, so 68. So this is the way of writing three digit number into number names. So in this way, we can write number names from the given number. So let us take another example. So 300, so another example 331. So this is also a three digit number. So how to write the number name for this number? So first write the places for the given number. So 331. So 1 is present in 1's place, and 3 is present in 10's place, and another 3, next 3 is present in 100's place. So now write the number name by using these places. So here 3 is present in 100's place, so that becomes 300. So 3 is present in 100's place, so it can be written as 300. And the next 3 is present in 10's place, it becomes 3 into 10, 30. So here the next 3 is present in 10's place, so it can be written in words as 30. And 1 is present in 1's place, so it becomes 1. So the given number is 331. So in this way, we can write the number names for the given numbers. So you have already learnt in second class how to write the number names for the given three digit numbers. So this part is completed. This part is how to write numbers from number names. So how to write numbers from number names. So they will give number names. So we have to write numbers from number names. So they will give number names, we have to write numbers. So let us take an example. So 376. 376. So this is a number name. So we have to write a number for this number name. So how to write the number from the number name? So draw the places first. So the first place is ones place, and the next one is tens place, and the next one is hundreds place. So we have to write up to three places, because in number name there is up to hundreds place. So we have to write up to 100 places, that is ones place, tens place, hundreds place. So now insert here 3 is present in hundreds place. So 3 is present in hundreds place. So write 3 in hundreds place. So write 3 in hundreds place. Next 70, that is 70. Here 7 is present in tens place. So write 7 in tens place. Next 6, here 6 is present in ones place. So 6. So this is the number for the given number name. So the number is 376. So this is the way of writing number from the number name. So take another example, 755. 755. 755. So again write the place values. So up to 100, that is ones place, tens place, hundreds place. Now insert the digits in the places. So insert the digits from the places. Here 7 is present in hundreds place. Here 7 is present in hundreds place. So insert 7 in the hundreds place. Next 50, that means 5 is present in tens place. So insert 5 in tens place. And 5 is present in ones place. So insert 5 in ones place. So here is the number we required. So the answer is 755. So this is the number for the given number name. So in this way we can write numbers from the number names. So this part also completed. So children, in this class, that is in third class, we will deal with 4-digit numbers. That is how to write the number names for 4-digit numbers, and how to write numbers from the number names for 4-digit numbers, and how to write ascending order, descending order, and how to write predecessor and successor, and how to compare the numbers. So these are the topics we will learn in this chapter, numbers, in third class.